happen, you know.
We gotta get eaten one day. I'm gonna buy
some. I wish y'all would. I'll work. He's got the.
That's pretty cool looking old truck. That's a Zach's truck from Village Customs. What truck? Zach, he works for the Village Customs. That's Budget Rides truck, that or Jeep. They just finished it on YouTube. Got a 2JZ in it. Got a lot there. Beaver today. It's first thing in the morning. What about it? Okay. I'll wait on to get done with her pictures. That's the same one, ain't it? Like the old bus there.
Yeah, saw it coming down the road.
I did too. It's cool looking. Little Toyota truck there.
That's cool.
Yeah. You don't see many of them. Thank you. cool little sidecar on that thing. Cool little sidecar they got on there. That Diamond T right there is awesome. Right there.
Yeah.
Old fire truck. That's a cool ride there. Village Customs built that chassis too. Village Customs built that chassis too.
Yeah.
And she won her last year. Sorry, buddy. There you go. Hilburn style injection, I guess.
Yeah.
That's cool as crap. Oh, Lord, yeah. Them old swamp cooler things. That one, oh, I don't know. It's all from there, huh? It does look there. Yeah. I like the dash in it. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's kind of
that's a pretty cool deal there.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried to play it at that speed? Literally. Yeah. I mean, I couldn't believe that we played it. 15 beats a minute. Right? Yeah.
Look at the dynamite box.
Yeah.
That's cool. Chevrolet right there. Yeah. Seen it on Instagram and stuff. Got a Crown Vic under it. Them wheels on that thing. Damn, spare wheels? What it looks kind of.
I think that's what it is, but I don't know.
That's big ones if it is. He carries one of them little rat rods on the back of that thing. That's a cool little caddy there. That's a cool little caddy.
What's going on?
What's going on, guys? Cool old truck right there. Yeah. I like that little thing there. That's a good looking caddy. Oh yeah. Budget Ride, they're on YouTube as well. I've watched them build that Jeep right there. Did you see the spare wheel on the back of this thing?
What?
The spare wheel? That's pretty neat, ain't it? I like the old Jeep. This turbo.
Yeah.
There's your little intercooler there in the front. It's like a military cab or something there, isn't it?
Yeah,
I like the old truck right there. Got one of them supercharged LSs in it.
trailer right there in the front. Cow tracks in the back.